To keep it or not to keep it? I don't think so. I was really thinking I was gonna like that thing though. 3-round burst. Holographic sight. Because it sounds cool. Nah, it makes more sense to do FMJ. I need to get rid of the marathon slash lightweight stuff for this.
Capture the flag.
It's all retarded, like in
capture the objective.
Team Fortress 2 when the scout grabs the enemy intelligence or whatever. Put that right there. Oh fuck. Somebody kill these guys? God damn it. Where the fuck is it? Oh my god. Fucking place.
UAV online. They capped our flag.
They didn't steal it again yet? Right on there. That sucks. Fuck you. Was a double kill?
Flash out. The enemy dropped our flag. The enemy's taking our flag.
Neutralized.
They capped our flag.
They capped our flag already? Yeah, he's just right there.
He's ready for delivery.
I better throw him. God damn it.
It's last chance, SEALs! Fight harder!
The enemy's taking our flag!
Care package waiting for your mark. Repeat, care package waiting for your mark.
What the fuck? Did I not hit him twice?
Care package ready for delivery.
UAV online. Care package on the way.
Are we still on the first round or whatever?
Predator missile ready to launch. Repeat, predator missile.
Care package on the way.
That was a good guy.
Predator missile inbound.
Fuck. I shouldn't have used that.